Howdy everyone, and welcome back to our Nightmare Legacy Challenge. I'm really excited to get back into the grind with you guys. We really need to work on Venus. We have 8 days until she's an elder, so we have essentially not that much longer to finish her requirements. I am wondering if I should get her a different aspiration, but we're literally so close to this, I'm not gonna change it. Goals for this episode: work on these techniques here, these requirements for her job, and then I want to max wellness. So that's our main goal today. We're gonna head up here. And I'm actually going to have her go and meditate. I changed how she looks, and I hope everyone really likes it. Let's get her... Oh, her homework is a project. That's fun. You can do that in the front yard. It's a nice enough day. Here, honey. Watch TV, please. But yeah, I'm very excited to kind of... Okay. Work with this family. Obviously, she's not a toddler no more. We can sell that. But... It's been a while, so. And if you remember, we have our brother as our next door neighbor. He just had a son. But he's an elder now, and I don't know how much longer we have with him, if I'm honest. If y'all don't remember, we have to max 3 skills, finish 2 aspirations, and we have to get to level 10 of our job, and to which we're level 7. So, we're almost there. It's not out of reach. This is her second aspiration. Her first aspiration was a teen one that we finished. Teen ones are actually really difficult. I dealt with a lot of glitches while I was doing it. Are you helping her? You're just chatting with Larissa. Help her with her project. Aw, little Gloria's hanging out with us. The skill is going up surprisingly quick with meditation. We are kind of low on hunger. Yeah, okay, level 7. We'll stop meditating. Give her a pet and then go get leftovers. Food preferences. What does that mean? Huh. Well, Alright then. She went to bed. Alright, Larissa finished her assignment. So she can now also head to sleep. Her dad is also tired, so he can go to sleep. I wonder what it means, food preferences. What's in there? A cake. That's it. She hates cooking, but she's like level 10 or something like that. Then we'll try and get a different Simsy capsule, and then head to bed. What do we get? Same old, same old. Well, we don't have to hollow it. We don't have to decorate because it decorates for us. No, fruitcake, probably not. Give it a pie. Let's be safe. Give it a pie. Oh my gosh, where'd it go? We'll plead for forgiveness. Or not. Well, when they don't do it, we sell them. Some of them don't have the holiday. Again. Give it a toy. Take a shower. Take your insulin. Your face is not a mess. We're dazed. Let's go meditate for a bit. What's up, this chitlin? She used to do her homework, actually. That's what that chitlin needs to do. Winter Focus's birthday. Oh my word, his birthday is tomorrow. Then the girls' birthday is Monday. Wild. Short lifespan really does wonders, doesn't it? No. Why would I go to a lower position? That. Imagine she's listening to some Zen music while she works out. Paint some pop art paint tins. Galatea finished her homework. I'm gonna have her shower. And then I'm gonna have him work out, actually. Then why don't you... in her day. And then where would it be under the friendly category? But well, hobby? No, that's not the one, but I think that's the section. Okay, well, sell that. Where are you, bro? Gonna have her go. Favorite toys missing? Keep looking. Generally, I'll always find something some ways. We need a skill to level 4. Chat in a kid's classroom. We need our herbalism up. Read. Where's herbalism 2? Is it in our pocket? No. Not really good, is it? We're level 3. Oh dear, stop. Come here, honey. Stop. The wrong meds. We finished that. Now we only need to reach level 5 herbalism. Brew remedies at a stove or a grill. What's he doing? No. Click that, please. Barbara serving. And have her. Brew herbal remedy.
Wow, we need a lot for that.
Is there a way to get them other than going into the forest? I don't know, but I'm gonna have her cook the turkey. Alright, honey, go take a shower, okay? We'll go visit our brother, too. Do not desire to go and hang out. Thanks. Call to a grand meal. Everyone's actually eating at the table. I love that. Always welcome over, cousin. Oh no. Apollo. Guys. That's her older brother. Are you gonna reap him? Oh man. I have earned 200 grand. Oh girl. I don't think we're gonna may finish this in our lifetime. Her job just isn't enough. Let's choose a different one. Oh. This one is easy. I have this in the bag. It's a big decision to switch aspirations at this point. But there's just no way. Absolutely no way that we'd be finishing that one by the end of things. Am I back where I started? Yeah, I think so. You go ahead and get leftovers. Leave me be. Get to know Stephanie. Go for it. Use the restroom, take a shower, get some food, have some fun. You need to take a no. There's two other showers. Take a shower, get some sleep. Oh no. Are we out? We're out. Go on and head home. So, I think key here. Girl, get food, go to sleep. I'm gonna just see if this works real quick. It does. Not. Oh no, it does. Okay.
there's that.
Oh boy.
Come on. Kind of don't want to own this place. Just, yeah. Yeah, I want to sell it.
Normal tenancy, please. I just want my neighbors to be my family. Which I can control. So, what's going off? A lot of work owning a property. I just don't need that extra stress. You know what I mean? I was like, girl, go pee. As I continue to make drinks, practice. Why don't you go outside and play on the monkey balls? Thank you, my dead mother. Sure, I just got a ton of money. I don't know if I'll have them stay on this lot. We'll see. I kind of want to live somewhere else, if that makes sense. How are we? We just got it into it. Ugh. Two sisters just chilling. Even the one's trying to be eclectic. Fool. Is turning out to be kind of a fiend. Why don't you read more of the herbalism book, please? No dinks. My mom is grinding skills, and so it has to be observed all the time. Where do you put that? Read more of it, please.
Alright.
Let's see if we can't get her skill finished within the next 10 minutes or so. Willing to go overtime. I just want her skill done that bad. Bro, you're an elder now. You should probably take it easy on the high energy. Hypertensive. Ooh, yeah. She got a lot going on right now. I'm glad they had a blast. Why don't we go and take a shower? Mixologist might be fun as the next career path, with painting as a side hobby. Yeah, I'm not traveling to prom with her. Alright. Y'all. Alright, go put it back. Alright, you guys. So, on the episode here, we have completed everything needed for her in order to get promoted at work. We're at level 7 of our last skill, and we changed aspirations rather quick, suddenly, because $200,000, we're not raising that in our lifetime by the time we're an elder, sorry. This is not happening. So, next episode, we'll max that wellness skill, and work more on our collection aspiration. But yeah, thanks for joining me, guys, and I'll see y'all on Wednesday.